One of the most important things that I've learned so far since being at Lifeline about myself is that I am accepted. That like in the Bible, I can find my acceptance there. I don't have to search for those things like how I was when I was out there trying to look for those things out in the world and everything. But coming here to Lifeline, I finally have found true acceptance and getting in the Word and accepting that God is my Father, my spiritual Father.